please remain seated. Children included, sit back, relax, and enjoy your meal. Once again, please remain seated. Thank you, and enjoy your ride.
Merry Christmas, everyone, and welcome aboard the SeaWorld Sky Tower. It's a Christmas celebration here at SeaWorld, and you are about to get a reindeer's eye view of the holiday spirit around our park. For your safety, please stay in your seats for the entire journey, and no smoking, please. It might not be as noticeable from where you're sitting, but you are actually within one of over 500 Christmas trees here at SeaWorld. Standing at a towering 300 feet tall, the SeaWorld Sky Tower is transformed into one of the world's largest decorated Christmas trees, with thousands of twinkling lights and an enormous 12-foot-wide, three-dimensional shining star fixed at the top. When the light comes to life, it shines for all the sand you have to see. As it alone shines with 40,000 lights that are sure to brighten your spirit. Every evening during our celebration, all of the lights come alive, and you are guaranteed to be immersed in the wonder of the season. Returning this year, you are invited to step into Rudolph's Christmas Town as Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer
and
his friends lead the way to Christmas joy and holiday fun with all new ways of making spirits bright.
Just try to find Evan,
enjoy
Dad.
Enjoy the Penguin Care.
He's at the playground over here, yeah.
And to top it all off,
I see him.
Can be found all over the park. We have reached the top of the Sky Tower and are now at a comfortable cruising altitude of nearly 300 feet above the park. Every once in a while, if the conditions are just right, we may be able to catch a glimpse of Santa Claus and his reindeer flying through the clear skies and getting ready to celebrate at Santa's Christmas Village.
Come in, SeaWorld. This is Dasher 1. Over.
This is Sky Tower Control. Go ahead, Dasher 1. Until December 31st. Check your park map for times. Can you believe that we were up high enough to receive a radio transmission from Santa Claus himself? It's a Christmas miracle. Speaking of miracles, when the sun sets, the celebration continues with the all-new holiday show, A Wondrous Night, the greatest story never told. Nana's amphitheater will come to life with more than 30 carols based upon the Christmas story told through the eyes of a variety of wild animals. Come celebrate the season in this touching, lighthearted, and glorious celebration featuring a host of angels, animals, and the true glory of Christmas. Be sure to check your park map for a listing of this beautiful show. In addition to all the festive decor, nearly all of our animals are part of the creative holiday happenings for you to enjoy. At Sea Lion and Otter Amphitheater, Clyde and Seymour are filling the airwaves with their holiday antics in Clyde and Seymour's Christmas special. At Dolphin Amphitheater, a Dolphin Island Christmas will celebrate the holidays with a tropical twist. Nearly everywhere you turn while visiting SeaWorld, you are sure to feel the magic of the season.
Dad, do you have gum?
We are almost back to ground level. Please remain seated until the ride has come to a complete stop, and you're asked to exit the cabin. We hope that you've enjoyed your journey aboard the SeaWorld Sky Tower. Be sure to check your seats for any belongings, and watch your step as you exit the cabin. Thank you for joining us here at SeaWorld's Christmas Celebration. From our family to yours, we wish you a very Merry Christmas. And remember, miracles can happen when you believe.
Finally!
Papa! Papa!